Welcome to this Taize service with St. Alban's Episcopal Church in Edmonds, Washington. During this time of COVID-19, it is even more important for us to stop, listen, and meditate with the holy, to breathe the breath of the Spirit and the breath of life. This service will consist of many minutes of silence. Nothing is wrong with your screen or audio system. Please use these moments of silence to focus on the divine and to hold in your heart that which is sacred to you. Repetitive songs are a staple of Taize. The words are simple and clear. Please sing along or let the music envelop you. There will be a time to offer your own prayers. If you would like, we invite you to pause this video now and gather some candles to light. You may light them immediately or as you pray. Thank you for worshiping with us.
nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, salva nos, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, salva nos, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, salva nos, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, salva nos, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, salva nos, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos, salva nos, salva nos, Salvator mundi, salva nos. Adoremus te, Jesu Christe, Alleluia, Alleluia. Adoremus te, Jesu Christe, Alleluia, Alleluia. Et laudemus te, Jesu Christe, laudemus te, alleluia. Let us praise your name, God our Savior, alleluia, alleluia. Let us praise your name, God our Savior, alleluia, alleluia. Praise and bless your name, God our Savior. Praise and bless your name, alleluia. Adoramus te, Jesu Christe, alleluia, alleluia. Adoramus te, Jesu Christe, alleluia. Et laudemus te, Jesu Christe, et laudemus te, alleluia. Let us praise your name, God our Savior, alleluia, alleluia. Let us praise your name, God our Savior, alleluia, alleluia. Praise and bless your name, God our Savior. Praise and bless your name, alleluia. Adoremus te, Jesu Christe, alleluia, alleluia. Adoremus te, Jesu Christe, alleluia, alleluia. Et laudemus te, Praise and bless your name, God our Savior. Praise and bless your name, Alleluia. Adoremus te, Jesu Christe. Alleluia, Alleluia. Adoremus te, Jesu Christe. Alleluia, Alleluia. Et laudemus te, Jesu Christe. Et laudemus te, Alleluia. Let us praise your name, God our Savior. Alleluia, Alleluia. Let us praise your name, God our Savior. Alleluia, Alleluia.
A reading from the Gospel according to Luke, beginning in the first chapter, in the 26th verse. In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent by God to a town in Galilee called Nazareth, to a virgin engaged to a man whose name was Joseph, of the house of David. The virgin's name was Mary. And he came to her and he said, "Greetings, favored one, the Lord is with you." But she was much perplexed by his words and pondered what sort of greeting this might be. The angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And now you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you will name him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. And the Lord God will give to him the throne of his ancestor David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever. And of his kingdom there will be no end." Mary said to the angel, "How can this be, since I am a virgin?" The angel said to her, "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be holy. He will be called Son of God. And now your relative Elizabeth, in her old age, has also conceived a son. And this is the sixth month for her who is said to be barren. For nothing will be impossible with God. Then Mary said, "Here am I, the servant of the Lord. Let it be with me according to your word." Then the angel departed from her.
Prepare the way of the Lord. Prepare the way of the Lord. and all people will see the salvation of our God. Prepare the way of the Lord, prepare the way of the Lord, and all people will see the salvation of our God. Prepare the way of the Lord, prepare the way of the Lord, and all people will see the salvation of our God. Prepare the way of the Lord, prepare the way of the Lord, and all people will see the salvation of our God.
The Star of Bethlehem by Henry Kirke White. When marshaled on the nightly plain, the glittering hosts bestood the sky. One star alone of all the train can fix the sinner's wandering eye. Hark, hark, to God the chorus breaks from every host, from every gem. But one alone the Savior speaks. It is the Star of Bethlehem. Once on the raging seas I rode. The storm was loud, the night was dark. The ocean yawned and rudely blowed, the wind that tossed my foundering bark. Deep horror then my vitals froze. Death struck, I ceased the tide to stem, when suddenly a star arose. It was the Star of Bethlehem. It was my guide, my light, my all. It bade my dark foreboding cease. And through the storm and danger's thrall, it led me to the port of peace. Now safely moored my perils o'er, I'll sing first in night's diadem, forever and forevermore, the Star of Bethlehem.
My soul, sing out and glorify the Lord. Magnificat, Magnificat, Magnificat anima mea Dominum, Magnificat, Magnificat, Magnificat anima mea. Sing out my soul, sing out my soul, sing out and glorify the Lord who sets us free. Sing out my soul, sing out my soul, sing out and glorify the Lord God. Magnificat, Magnificat, Magnificat anima mea Dominum, Magnificat, Magnificat, Magnificat anima mea. Sing out my soul, sing out my soul, sing out and glorify the Lord who sets us free. Sing out my soul, sing out my soul, sing out and glorify the Lord God. Magnificat, Magnificat, Magnificat anima mea Dominum, Magnificat, Magnificat, Magnificat anima mea. Sing out my soul, sing out my soul, sing out and glorify the Lord who sets us free. Sing out my soul, sing out my soul, sing out and glorify the Lord God. Magnificat, Magnificat, Magnificat anima mea Dominum, Magnificat, Magnificat, Magnificat anima mea. Sing out my soul, sing out my soul, sing out and glorify the Lord who sets us free. Sing out my soul, sing out my soul, sing out and glorify the Lord God.
Your love, O Lord, forever will I sing. From age to age my mouth will proclaim your faithfulness. For I am persuaded that your love is established forever. You have set your faithfulness firmly in the heavens. We have reached a time of prayer and our service. During this time, during the silence, you are invited to lift your own prayers up to God. For Jesus entrusted God with his needs and concerns. Let us now call upon God with confidence.
Come and listen to me. Oh.
God, hear my prayer. Oh God, hear my prayer. Come and listen to me. Oh God, hear my prayer. Oh God, hear my prayer. When I call, answer me. Oh God, hear my prayer. Oh God, hear my prayer. Come and listen to me. God, hear my prayer, oh God, hear my prayer, when I call, answer me. Oh God, hear my prayer, oh God, hear my prayer, come and listen to me.
Let us join now together in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Let us pray. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior, for he has looked with favor on his lowly servant. From this day all generations will call me blessed. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. He has mercy on those who fear him in every generation. He has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit. He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Take
eyes have seen your salvation. Alleluia. Nunc dimittis servum Domine. Salvation, alleluia. Nunc dimittis servum Domine. Secundum verbum tuum in pace. Now in peace, O God, let your servant go, alleluia. For my eyes have seen your salvation. Salvation.